Beating the heat with an aerial rescue. I mean, take a look. Rescue crews airlifted this dog named Whiskey and two hikers that were suffering from the heat in Arizona. This dog probably wondering what's going on. We can't tell you they were all okay and flown to safety. And, you know, in Arizona, these kind of rescues happen all the time because of the extreme heat. But here, same situation. We've got the extreme heat, why it's so important to exercise early or later, because it'll get